Hi, I'm Paul Chait. I'd like to show you the Beta D-50 constant current discharge analyzer. It's a very accurate, true 0 to 50 amp analyzer that is easy to use. All you have to do is connect it to a battery, turn it on, start the unit, and there are three parameters you have to enter, and that's it. One is time. Usually the 1 hour rate is what the most aviation batteries are set to. You could run the 2 hour rate if you have a large battery that's say over 50 amp hour battery. Extremely easy to use. All you need to do is to set your voltage cutoff. You could use the supplied tool to adjust or a small screwdriver, and you set your current. Hit start and this unit is running. At the end of test you get an audible alarm and you get a accept or fail light. The unit has calibration test points that are easy access for voltage and current. It's field verifiable if you want to measure the voltage and check the meter. If you want to check the current, you just need a good multimeter. Internally there's a calibrated shunt and the access is easy.